The right lobe is econormal and has hypoechoic areas. The border of the hypoechoic parts is sharper than in a typical case of subacute thyroiditis. The left lobe is intact, the several discrete lesions cannot be regarded pathological. An ultrasound-guided aspiration is demonstrated, the tip of the needle can be easily identified.